Justin Fields steps into his throw, end zone. Oh my goodness, is that an interception? Brandon Joseph with his sixth interception of the season leads the nation now.
Freshman of the year defensively in this conference, and you can tell why. Here's 16 man-to-man against Garrett Wilson. Wilson's trying to go to the corner, and look at that. What is that? One hand.
From the state of Maryland, McNamara, the Vegas man, in trouble and sacked. Well done by the Northwestern Wildcats, Brandon Joseph.
ABC, respectively, back to the offense. That's with Petrus off play action. He'll throw one over there. It's intercepted. Petrus is picked by Brandon Joseph. Four-man rush. Petrus. That's intercepted. Another one for Brandon Joseph. Morgan not going his direction. And he's thrown an interception. What a pick.
Well, it should have been picked by Azuma. Instead, it goes in the air. And watch the consensus All-American.
Played very well.
His own 15-yard line.
He's got a wall.
And he brings it to the opposite sideline this time.